But in terms of how they want to play the game, I feel like they're still searching, trying these wacky compositions. But I do think that coming into the series, a lot of it was talked about the draft. My personal expectation, and thus far, I felt like it was T1 that when it came to draft, sometimes took unnecessary risks. But this time around, Dom Mokia left the Aphelios Thresh open in game number 2, got punished, left the Caitlyn Karma open.